Campbell getting the start. His last start last week against Vegas, a career high 46 saves, just one goal allowed in a hard luck loss for the Kings. On the other side, the former King, Martin Jones, who has struggled of late, 891 save percentage his last 10 starts, but he has won 7 of those 10 starts coming into the evening. Has the puck, but Radil providing lots of pressure, and again the Sharks force a turnover. Radil tracked by Muzzin. Puck comes on the stick of Joe Thornton. Backhanded shot saved by Campbell. He lunges after the loose puck to get it away from trouble.
Good pace down here at ice level. Chances.
Kempe through the middle, couldn't get a clean look, and it's dropped back into neutral ice. Sorensen sidesteps his way in, shuffled it across for Thornton, who tried to play it to the blue line, picked off by Carl Hagelin. He tees up, and Jones came out to challenge him, making the save. Faceoff in the Kings zone, won back by Nate Thompson. Jake Muzzin gets to the puck and sends it out. Bouncing puck swatted away from Schimmick. It's Clifford in, and he shoots it right to the body. Hurdle over the line. And Erik Karlsson walks it in, fakes on the shot, burns through traffic, redirected wide. Sharks after it in the corner. Logan Couture to Brent Burns. Back to Couture. Flipped it across. Karlsson couldn't handle it. Vandenberg turned him around. Burns kicks it along to keep it in play. Karlsson twisting and turning. Touch pass to Burns. Waits. Fires high and wide. Couture after the puck. Rims it around the boards. Karlsson holds it. Walking in down the right side. Burns out wide to Couture. Back through to Karlsson, and he's stoned by Campbell. Thornton up the boards. Burns back to Thornton. A shot saved by Campbell. Second effort by Meyer. Gets disrupted, and the Kings clear their zone. Osway has it knocked away by Kovalchuk. Kane enters. Hurdle up the boards. Karlsson shot altered by Kovalchuk. Kane wide open. They score the rebound. Jonas Donskoy left alone. 1-0 San Jose.
Well, we spoke to Evander Kane about how hot this line is, and the Sharks D keep it in. And you can see a bouncing puck. Kane with a quick shot. And Donskoy right there. Johnny on the spot. There's the puck bouncing. You cannot falter Dustin Brown there, but the D
sprints in. Sends the puck around the boards. Burns swings it around. It's Phaneuf. Delivers a huge hit to Donskoy. Burns spins away from Kempe.
1 minute left to play in the period.
The Kings have the puck in the final minute. Phaneuf. Oh, Kane went after him. Those two come together. Phaneuf losing his footing. Kane shoved him away. Those two still exchanging words.
Now Kane and Kempe going at it here. As Kane can't stay. He has to exit the ice because it was on a change.
Yeah, he had 1 foot on the bench as he was grabbing the stick of Kempe, released just in time. What a move by Couture, and he couldn't finish it off.
And while all that's going on, we got a hockey game and a great play by Logan Couture, who's had some glorious chances here in the first.
Doughty gets to the puck, and the Kings look for a way up. Kovalchuk ahead for Kopitar, drops to Brown, walks in Brown to Kopitar. He scores! A veteran connection, and Andrei Kopitar, who scored his 300th career goal on Saturday, pockets one to tie the game here.
All five guys touch the puck. This is the zone entry, the drop pass, and then Kopitar gets inside position. Great play by Brown, knowing that Kopitar's headed to the bench, but Kopitar, twice on that shift, used his skates to keep plays alive, and then he's so strong, and if he gets inside position, you're in trouble, and he does that. Brown does a good job of weaving, getting his puck open between two San Jose Sharks. One assist in his last six games. He had an opportunity to release that puck from just inside the blue line, but opted to pass.
Here's Hurdle into the zone. Hurdle scores! Tomas Hurdle on the backhand. 2-1 Sharks.
Watch this pass by Erik Karlsson right on the tape of Hurdle. And he comes in, fights off a check and goes short side top corner. Great individual effort by Hurdle. You can see the puck bobble. He just moves the puck outside of Muzzin's stick. Muzzin, who leads the team in hits, block shots, and plus minus. But Hurdle takes advantage on that one.
Blue line. Karlsson through the traffic. Rather, Burns through the traffic, aiming for Donskoy. Didn't connect. Wagner through the middle. Here's Clifford out in front of the goal. Nearly finished off the spinner on. Ahead, it's Meyer turned out by Campbell. Timo Meyer was cherry picking at the Kings blue line. At the line by Leipzig. How many times have we said that tonight? By a follow. Attempted to give and go for Carter. It bounced over his stick. Leipzig behind the goal. Gets by one check. Leipzig flips it up top. Muzzin waits and shoots. Deflected on goal. Jones makes the save.
Nice play by Leipzig down low. Good save by Martin Jones.
Out of the corner. Burns up at the line. Pavelski careening towards the puck. Broken up. It's Toffoli in the zone. Toffoli trying to slide across. What a play by Brent Burns to break that up. Kempe into space. Forward with a windup. Blocked by Pavelski. In pursuit. Kempe intercepts. Kempe shoots on the backhand. Jones is there for the save. Pass up the boards. Didn't connect at the blue line. The Kings have the puck with numbers. Carter hands it off. Late shot is turned away by Jones. Covers some space. They get in the way.
Spots got Burns and Karlsson out there at the same time. Always dangerous.
Donskoy looking to go inside out on Walker. Keeps the puck. Hurdle shot turned out by Campbell. Rebound put wide by Karlsson. Here come the Kings. Dustin Brown stood up by Dillon. Up the boards, chopped out by Melker Karlsson. Couture picks it up in neutral ice. Ball throttled by Muzzin. And the puck covered by Campbell for a whistle. They rifle the puck ahead. Jones steers it away from the oncoming Toffoli. Toffoli with the turnover. Carter had to jump his stick. Brown in the corner. Finds Muzzin up the boards. Kopitar asking for a goal line. He receives it from Doughty. Muzzin up top. 30 seconds to go. Doughty holds. Fires it through traffic. Knocked away. Sharks couldn't get it out. Second effort. Erik Karlsson up ahead. Joe Thornton to put it away. It'll be a three-assist night for Erik Karlsson. And the Sharks have the dagger.
Three assists, primary assists.
Their 12th victory in 17 games as they beat their rivals, the Los Angeles Kings, by a score of 3-1. Well, maybe not the offensive output that they had put up in the last couple of games.